Confirmed coronavirus cases in the United States rose at the slowest pace since the start of the pandemic. Data from Johns Hopkins and Bloomberg show a 1.07% gain for the week just ended, which was below the previous pandemic low of 1.25% set in March. The total number of new infections in the United States increased by about 344,000 last week.